One, two, three.
Now watch his hands here. See how they flip out just to accent the movement? See, while he's doing this move, he's got this interesting business going on. So his choreography is very clever, right down to his fingertips. He's doing very well. He's sticking this routine.
And showing a great deal of personality in the process.
Oh, it's all of those presses. That is absolutely...